Chicken Guide's bedding rolls. How to do your bedding roll. So you lay your bed out as if you were going to get into it on top of your ground sheet, and you have your cord handy. You roll from the bottom up, just your bedding. And roll down from the top. Nice and tight, squishing all of the air out. Get your cord with the knot already in it. Over one end and into the middle of your bedding. With your packers knot already in, you can tighten the loop to keep your bedding in place. At one end, fold the edges in and then roll. Pushing out all of the air as you go. The cord comes down over the end. Underneath the cord and round. And then the same on the other side. Fold the edges in and roll. Round the opposite end. Opposite side of the cord, you tie off. You have a handle. This way your bedding won't get wet and it will keep warm overnight. Store it upside down, so should any rain come down, it will slide straight off. Bedding rolls 101.